The submersible has now reached a depth of 500 meters. This is where they're hoping to find their colossal squid.
Oh, what?
That's a Stygia medusa.
Kat has spotted something else in the darkness. The arms of a giant jellyfish, easily 10 meters long. They hang from a bell-shaped body. This is Stygiomedusa gigantea, thought to be one of the largest invertebrate predators in the deep sea. Drifting alongside the submersible, it's clear just how big it really is. Few people have ever seen this spectacular creature alive, so we know very little about it. The broad, ribbon-like arms don't have stings, and no one knows just how they're used to catch prey. It could be that the long, streaming drapes simply entangle or wrap around their victims. It's a great thrill to have had such an intimate encounter with one of the Antarctic's most elusive giants.
It was out of this world. It's full of stranger things than most people can imagine. Down there, the truth really is stranger than fiction.